So we just wrapped up day four of the Yamuna Faceball Certification Advanced Training with tons of brilliant new work that Yamuna created that I've been mentioning over the last 3 days. But today was sort of a culmination of everything, and the work came together. It was so amazing to see the changes in everyone over the 4 days, where they were, you know, when they first started, they had might have had some difficulty, maybe even gagging, working inside the mouth. And then the things started to open and shifts happened. Lots of people had profound healing from old traumas and injuries, even from childhood. So working inside the palate, getting the spread, connecting it to the ears, to the eyes. And then there was a big focus on pulling the tongue today. And it's amazing because this it is a digestive organ and muscle that is in the back of the throat. So getting that, those patterns and connecting it to the eyes and the ears was a complete unwinding for many of them, both structurally and emotionally. And my favorite part of these trainings, especially now that we're on Zoom, is that I get to connect and hang out and see so many of these fabulous practitioners from all over the world. We had many from Japan and Canada, all over the US, Europe, and yes, I just really, a lot of old familiar faces. It was really wonderful. And as usual, Yamuna created some amazing new work, and I can't wait to start sharing some workshops with you, both virtually and on YBR anytime. And just check it out. I mean, if there's a Yamuna practitioner in your area, we had almost 30 people in this group. And so there's lots of practitioners out there that I'm sure are just going to start sharing this like crazy. So enjoy and stay tuned. Thank you.